Now see the third branch, earthquakes. Earthquake is also a natural phenomena, but we cannot be able to predict it. It causes a huge damage to human life and property. Earthquake means sudden shaking or trembling of earth, which lasts for a very short period of time. This sudden shaking is caused due to the disturbance deep inside the earth's crust. This is caused because of the movement of earth's plates as shown in the figure. The places at the boundaries of the plates are considered as weak zones, seismic zones, or fault zones. Seismologists measure an earthquake using two devices called seismograph and seismoscope, whereas seismograph is used to measure the seismic waves and seismoscope is used to measure the time of occurrence of an earthquake. The power of an earthquake is expressed in terms of magnitude and can be measured using Richter scale, which is not linear, or the moment magnitude scale. It also measures the amount of displacement along a fault zone. Moment magnitude scale is used to find size of large earthquakes. Caution should be taken by people who are living in seismic zone. They should design their buildings which are quake safe.